edge. Feel like I'm floating through.
Officers and route to the ATM robbery, please.
Robbery?
Where is that? What's the 1020?
The 260.
One 65, 1013's and standing.
K91-1076, code 32, the shots fired.
10-4.
Is anybody on scene of the 1013s?
One 32 being read to log weapons.
10-4.
132 to K91.
10-4, go ahead.
You guys, the status of the bank robbery?
Currently still 76ing over there.
Is there any unit on scene of the bank robbery?
Pretty sure 231 is.
132 to 231.
Go.
What's the status?
There's one male running out. I can't get a description of whether it's a Bravo Mike or not. Or a whiskey.
Clear shooting at you?
Negative.
Yo, that guy just dipped.
K91, I believe we have a 1080 with a vehicle.
By the way, the guy that was robbing ATM, he just dipped.
Alright, we'll take care of it.
Alright,
gonna be west on Route 68 past the bank.
Oh god!
10-4, 22.
Cool down. Oh, just figure out the cooldown.
10-4, 05, lost dies.
His last scene was westbound 68 towards the Joshua exit. What's the description of the vehicle?
I have no clue. It was really dark. There was a guy there with a white hoodie on. Can somebody go stop them and question
left
him?
Route 68 was boxed, continuing 68 at this time. Vehicle is smoking, continuing low rate of speed. 132 to the pursuit supervisor.
231 second there.
Out of the vehicle.
K91 third. Run, run, run.
Send the dog, send the dog, send the dog.
Dog's coming, dog is delayed. Start running.
He's running eastbound 68, eastbound 68. Dog off, please. Units move out of the way. Dog off.
In another vehicle. He's moving vehicles. K9 over here. Over here. K9's under the.
Put your face to the floor and put your arms out like an airplane. Do it now.
K9, heal. Over.
Face the vehicle. Face the vehicle. 308.
If he comes back over here, I can set up spikes in this area. Coming down. Coming down Route 68, passing 230, going to the police bank. If he's coming down here, I can set up
231, one at gunpoint.
I can get your car from the left.
Coming.
Suspect's in custody.
One in custody. Yeah, the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one would be provided with the state of San Andreas. You understand the rights I just read to you?
Sir.
Alrighty. This time you're being placed under arrest for evading. And, reckless driving. Do you have any questions for me?
You have proof of the, robbery?
Yeah, I have officers on scene seeing you run out of the bank with a body cam. You have any knives to poke, stick, or stab me? You know, if I do get poked, stick, or stabbed, and you have not informed me of it, you'll be charged with assault on a police officer. Sorry. Why don't you inform me now? Yes, Susan Mikey, what's up?
Okay, sir, start honking your horn.
I've got to go get gas. My vehicle's almost running on E, so.
Sounds good.
Go, okay, honk that horn, Orange Town.
No.
Sorry, what, sir?
Yeah, I was just trying to see if you can do a rollback here to where I want to see that. I'm saying.
Alright, so what's going on?
That blue Camry, we can't get it, just sputters. Won't keep running, so we're trying to get it towed. Do you have a tow truck, like a rollback we can use? Or watch you at least?
We only have the department.
Rollback.
So we just had a hit and run on a law enforcement vehicle. Yeah, fleeing vehicle is going to be a black and yellow 1969 Dodge Charger.
I see. Did I just stop that vehicle?
Mod to sit in the front seat of your car.
I have it here.
No, apparently there's a fleeing vehicle. Going on right now.
All right, well, you have a good one.
If you wait here, I called in for a tow, so they should be on the way.
Thank you.
Yep.
I have it. We're 282 on the dirt road. And we stopped. The captain's on scene.
1020.
It's gonna be 282.
You're in the middle of the road, are you dumb?
Okay, I'm not gonna argue this isn't court on the side of the road. Alright, well, I'm gonna make this very simple. No matter what you say, there is damage to the back of my vehicle caused by your charger.
Let's go look at it.
Stop walking or you get tased. Stop.
I'm gonna get tased. I've been tased before.
Stop.
Tase the vehicle.
Oh!
Sorry.
Oh!
Face your vehicle. Face my vehicle. Face my vehicle.
You want me to face my vehicle? Okay, I'll face my vehicle. Face my vehicle, sir.
Face your vehicle.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Face your vehicle.
Well, you want me to face your vehicle? Okay.
Face your vehicle. I'm not bullshitting you. Face your vehicle. Do it now.
Why?
I'm not gonna ask you again, boss.
Okay, well, very nice. Off order.
Three.
You got
to
the
taser.
Two,
taser.
Ah, okay,
taser.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
I have a gun.
No, mine's not. If you want to put them in mine.
Okay, yeah.
Shut up, Baldy.
I'm not sure how far mine's going
to
go.
132, we have to wait in two at this time. Back around.
Baldy, I'm going to spit on the back of your head and rub it.
That's why there's a partition.
No, that's okay. I have, I can give you a spit mask if you really want to do that.
Well,
I was joking.
You were joking, he wasn't.
Yeah, seriously.
Alright, let's just go for the drive.
Alright.
Oh, shut up!
Yeah, you can do the jail time thing, because I still haven't learned how to figure that out. I can't find the penal code anywhere.
We don't remember, actually.
It's in ES information, or SASP information,
shut up.
But, I mean...
Shut up.
Either way, they're,
shut up.
They're not very specific, to be honest.
Oh my... Are you gonna let me out?
I'm thinking about locking you in. Trooper, are you gonna get out?
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out what the stupid thing is under and oh, he left. Oh, great job. Great job.
Oh, wow. He's still in handcuffs.
Not if he left. If he left, it resets.
Yeah, it resets everything.
Do you have a clip of Leo?
Not necessarily.
Actually, if you guys wait, I'm recording an actual video right now, so.
Yeah, just clip that and send it to me so I can put it in the ban request. Thank you.
Yep.
132 back in service, active MB.
Dude, I don't get why people do that over jail time. Like, the most we can send him in for is 300, which is what, 5 minutes?
Yeah. Wow.
The perfectly good car.
Jody just wrecked the. Yeah, Jody wrecked the car and then deleted it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It just went poof. Alright, well, so I don't make
uniform?
So I don't make any more editing for myself than I have to.
My uniform?
Nice. So I don't have any more editing for myself than I have to edit. I'm gonna go ahead and get back on patrol.
Alright.
Because I already have probably half the clip I'm gonna have to cut out.
Oh, yeah, no, guaranteed at that point.
Yeah.
Yeah, I all need right. to really look for recording software, because, as soon as I find whoever clipped that trooper talking like that, I'm getting him out of the department. Simple as that.
Yeah, I gotta send that clip to Stutzman so he can put in a ban request for Leo. Since he left over jail time. Oh, L1 on the fucking thing. Are you serious? Oh, I'm done. Don't drive off. There we go. So, since they can't hear me, yes, everything is on push to talk. So if it seems like I'm going off the road within these recordings, it's because I have to push to talk and everything else.
Just do me a favor, don't touch the body anymore, alright?
Okay. Oh, God. Did you manage to find my charger? Oh, God, this is traumatizing.
No, he got away as I turned.
Great. I left my phone in there, I left so many things in there. You're kidding.
You want to grab a written statement from this individual for the scene?
Sure.
Yeah, I can grab a statement. All right.
And okay. And Damon, just ask about how the red vehicle. Sorry, how the red vehicle is involved.
Alright, so, sir, can you talk to me for a second?
Oh yeah.
What all happened here today? Like, can you give me a rundown, step by step, of what happened?
Okay, so I was just chilling over here in this corner, right? Busy just in my head at the moment, listening to something. And, I kind of popped back out of my head into existence again. And this man just was, just against the side of the vehicle, just like he is right there. His vehicle was like that. My at the time here, charger was parked against the side. He kind of asked if I wanted to do a heist. I think something along those lines, and then, it all went downhill from there, because I said no. He then put a gun at my head, said, "You're gonna do this."
Here for him.
And then, oh God. And then there's other people pulled up in the all blacked out, like, four-door, I don't even know what it is, and shot him in the head. And then, now he's dead.
Okay, so the dude in the red car asked you to do a heist with him?
Yes. And then he got shot by the people who, stole my charger.
Alright. Trooper, can you run the plate and see who that belonged to?
Yeah.
Alright.
What is it? 28 Henry Frank George 500.
Alright, sir. Well, so this guy asked you to do a heist. You said no. He then got shot in the head by the dudes that stole your vehicle. Correct?
Yep.
Do you have
they pulled away for a while. They said you're good to go. And then they came back after a while. Like, they slowly pulled up on scene. They went that way. They swung back around. They had, like, four guys get out of the car. One of them went up, stole my car, and the other three got back in their car, their main car, and left. So, this day is just horrible, I swear. And all I wanted to ask for was getting a job at the 24th. Oh, Jesus!
All right, you can carry on then. You can carry on then.
Sorry, brother.
We'll just 10-20 to it.
Sorry.
You got the statement finished, or?
Yeah.
All right, that's done. So what was did the red car belong to that guy that was on the ground, or?
Yeah, so the guy on the ground over there asked him, this guy over right here, and then, that guy over there in the Camaro then proceeded to get shot by the dude that stole his cruiser, stole this dude's, charger.
Okay. Alright, let's, try and get things cleaned up here.
I'm gonna go. Oh, God.
I'll follow you. Pain I felt is painful.